Hi friends, today we're going to practice waterfall pose. I'll turn to the side so you can get a good view. You're going to stretch your arms up overhead and lean backwards. That's the first version. If you'd like a more active waterfall, you're going to pretend to be the water, falling down into the river, and then stretch back up, all the way up, and bring your arms all the way down again. Keep going as that water just keeps flowing.